So the 2016 Tronic is probably one of the most distinct boards in the Cabrina lineup this year. What makes the board so cool is its outline. It's got a really curved outline. And what this curved outline does is give it a really carvy performance. So whether you're riding in waves, riding in choppy conditions, it's gonna really perform well rail to rail. So you can, you know, do a bottom turn on it. It'll take a chop really well. It keeps the water out of your eyes. You know, what else the Tronic has is it's got slightly larger fins than the rest of our boards. And you know, with the larger fins and the curved outline, for those really powered up riders who want to boost huge, you know, the extra grip is gonna be really nice for maintaining that edge control. Yeah, at the same time, the board has a quad concave. And what the quad concave does in the center of the board is it really gives it a smooth ride. And then the concave flattens out in the tips to give the water a clean release. So you get the benefits of the concave in the board for keeping the ride smooth, but the board also planes off really quick with the flat surfaces and the tip and the tail. So between the outline of the board, the larger fins, the bottom shape, you know, the Tronic is really meant for those riders who want to ride powered, they want to boost huge, they want to carve in the waves, or they're just riding in really windy, choppy conditions. And this is what makes the board so good. It's specific to riders that like to ride in those conditions and they like to ride powered. And so for 2016, the Tronic is back again.